cross my mind. Blurring the fact and the fictions.